the first time I ever heard about Robert was through my friend Jay. You know, he's like, yo, you gotta check out this video from this kid Robert from Puerto Rico. I was like, all right, let's check it out. He put it in and I watched it and I was just blown away by all the stuff that he was doing. Crazy gaps, you know, crazy rails, and nobody in Puerto Rico skating on that level. And then we went on tour to Nicaragua, China, and all these places, and he got the nickname from me, El Destroyer, because he just goes up to the spots and pretty much kills them, you know what I mean? It's incredible just watching him skate. He looks at the most craziest things and then just goes for it. Nothing around him, like all the surroundings and anything, he doesn't care what's going on. All he wants to do is attack that spot, and sometimes I feel like he's gonna kill himself. He's amazing, man. He's a great skateboarder.
First time I was ever introduced to skateboarding, I
saw it from across the street. I was like, oh my god, look at that thing. Riding down the sidewalk and just feeling the urethane right over the cracks. Get as much speed as you can and then just pop it up. And what it really comes down to is individuality.
That's why we all surround each other.
And creating this collective thing that is out.
And I'm happy to be a part of the team.
like this. Yo, Father Time, why is thou forsaken thee? Looking at the countless places you've taken me, making me move without a choice. The earth keeps spinning, I'm beginning to start to hear your voice. In the prime of my life, with my mind on tonight, not thinking about tomorrow until it comes. Then one day my tomorrows will finish up. Then I'm trapped inside of you forever, existing only in the cerebellum and the stories people telling. You can't buy the past, not even a half second. No matter how rich you are, actually, you move with the slowest of strides and fastest of speeds. In retrospection, we dwell on your reflection. Our bodies grow old because of you, no question. Every minute that goes by, we'll never get it back. But still, we don't take advantage of every minute that we have while we having it. You and my life is stay accurate. Got my hands together like 12 o'clock when I'm clapping it. Brought me hell at 11:34, but now it's 3 o'clock and 4 more minutes. I see the hoes upside down. It's always forward, I'm moving, never backwards, and time keeps ticking. I put a lot into it, this is my product in the gap. Tick-tock, tick-tock, your heart stay beating. I bet you off the earth before the first human being. You're everywhere from the U.S. to European. You hold the light to people we be no longer seeing. Straight up like 6 o'clock, I wonder if you ever stop. Going from days to nights and nights to days. Like somebody hit pause and no one tried to play. And in that same minute we was in our lives for stay. You stay moving without an end or conclusion. Cruising, I hope that it's more and more to it. It's funny how the day that I lose my life, I'll be flat like 9:15 or 3:45. Don't get small amounts of human gone before the age of two. And plus, too much of you can even kill us too. You're the will and will do. I slowly feel you as you continue with more to transcend to timeless. I put a lot into it. This is my product in the gap.
Yeah, this is on, huh? This is live right here. Andre, he's a great skateboarder. I met him in 1998 at this 118 demo, and ever since first time I seen him, I was just blown away by his skating. He's been out here this whole time trying to make it, you know. He doesn't give up, he doesn't quit. He gives 100% to everything that he does. This guy takes the craziest slams all the time, and he gets right back up and, you know, does the trick, which is what skating is about. And he's a great guy, he's an amazing person, and I'm glad that he's my friend. And enjoy his skating, man. It's some real street skateboarding right here.
Time. Travel to the nation. don't know. I really like to wake up in the morning and have my cup of coffee and go check the waves and just chill at the beach for a minute, then come back and make some phone calls and go skateboard, you know, like just go find a good spot or just go have fun with my friends and stuff, you know, like I really like that kind of the lifestyle, you know, just to be able to do whatever I want, you know, and just be able to skateboard, you know, it's awesome.
First Matt Redder in Germany.
I'm Mark Baines.
And within 10 minutes, he's coming out with every single joke about me being English.
Baines.
I can't work with him.
Yeah. back in the days, like, Frisco was like a breeding ground for people, you know what I mean? And when you would hear about Frisco back in like 92, you would hear about three guys most of the time. You hear about Henry Sanchez, Javonte Turner, and Mike Carroll. And then you always hear about Chico Brennens, but at the time, I was thinking, who was Chico Brennens? Who is this guy?
I met Chico when he started going to my school. I think that was eighth grade, seventh or eighth grade. Kind of hung out, not a lot. I had a mini ramp in my backyard, and he used to come up and skate a little bit. Pretty mellow kid. Then he quit skating. Came like little Raiders, jacket wearing guy, little perp. I remember one time I was walking home from school and he tried to jump me.
Well, when I first met him, I was staying at Mike's house in San Francisco, and he would just be there and not say a word. So he went from the quietest guy I ever met to Nicaraguan maniac.
Outside of his whack freestyles, he's actually a pretty good guy. He's genuine. And he's probably got one of the top styles in skateboarding in my eyes. But his freestyles are whack.
You can tell when he's out there skating, you know, he's always out there having fun. That's always a plus.
That's it, bitch. Ha!
Chico is dope because he's fun to be around with. He's always cracking jokes. Even if you fall hard, like, he'll laugh at you. Just Chico being Chico, you know what I mean? Like, he doesn't mean any harm.
Growing up with Chico, skating with Chico is great. I mean, he's like who he is because he bit every trick of mine.
Oh my god. No, I fucking. Basically, I could have put my arm down and just.
You alright? 不允许跳，不能许，绝对不允许的，听懂吗？听懂吗？我找个年轻人，哪个年轻人会说英语？哎，年轻人会说外语吗？ 谁？ Juarez song. That's called Rock.